This is a 3D printed fan. Sleek and innovative design. Let's see how it works. Of course, it has a blades, but they are clearly hidden inside the fan body. But hey, traditional fans with the blades can pose risks, especially if you have children or pets. With a bladeless design, you eliminate those concerns. I found this fantastic design on Thingiverse, created by Elite Warp. I will leave link in the description. Let's talk about how you can build one yourself. I have printed all the parts, but for the outer body, I want it in SLA. I don't have a bigger printer for SLA. JLCPCB has solved that issue. They sent me these parts. I'm surprised with the quality of these parts. I want to thank them for sponsoring this project. Here are the 3D printed parts you will need. We need to glue these two big parts from the edges. I'm using a 1400 kV BLDC motor. I have printed this propeller with PETG material. Let's connect these two main parts with screws. Inserting the motor into the body and securing it with the same screws. Make sure the blades are not touching the outer shell. For controlling, I'm using Arduino Nano with a 3D printed case. Let's connect this 13 ampere ESC to Arduino Nano. I'm using a jumper wires for all connections. I have later soldered the jumper wires to potentiometer to avoid a loose connections. Please check the connections, I have mentioned it on screen. Now let's talk about programming the Arduino Nano. I have prepared a simple code that allows you to control the fan speed smoothly. You don't need to be a coding expert to make this work. I will leave the code in the description for you to use. Always double check your connection to ensure everything is in order. Safety first. To optimize the space, I'm using a zip ties to put it all together. Just a little tight. Make sure not tighten up the zip ties too much. Otherwise, it may damage the wires and pins. Stick the ESC with base of our fan with double tape. Connect the ESC's three wires to the BLDC motor. If you want to change the motor direction, simply swap the red and black wires ESC to the motor direction. Attach potentiometer through the front side of the fan. Now let's put all this to its place and secure it with screws. We can also power this fan through the LiPo battery, but I'm using this DC barrel jack, soldering ESC wires to it. Attach the barrel jack to the back side of the fan. I'm using a 12 volt 2 ampere DC adapter to power the fan. Let's power up the fan and see how well it performs. If you don't have a 3D printer and still want to make this project, don't worry, JLCPCB will help you with that. Just drag and drop your files and place your order with affordable price. Check out JLCPCB service, link is in the description. The great thing about this design is that you can fine tune the speed of your liking. It's customizable. I have noticed that the fan is a bit loud and vibrates a lot. In future iterations, I will be exploring ways to reduce the noise and minimize the vibration for an even smoother experience. And there you have it, a 3D printed bladeless fan. I hope you enjoyed this project as much as I did. if you decide to build one, share your creation with me on social media. I'd love to see your take on it. Thanks for joining me today. Until next time, happy printing.